in the final round of throws. This was Aliaksei Aleksandrovich of Belarus. 21 meters 22 to put him in second place behind Nazareno Sasia of Argentina.
This final was hotly contested as they powered through the water, and separating first, second and third was nearly impossible. Yamamoto from Japan won the silver.
In the women's hammer, Rawom Ayman Ibrahim Barakat of Egypt moved into second place with his third round throw of 69 meters 67.